layer that's next to the land wrap. This also separates the layers, as well as a identifying label, so that you know what the layer is, what's on the layer, what gauge wire, what color wire, and how many of the conductors.